Being a lesbian, gay, bisexual, or a transgender is a hard thing in India. From social to economic inequality, the members of LGBT community face a large number of problems. On the 16th of November, the students of Asian College of Journalism will be reporting on the issues that face the LGBT community in India. This is a part of our global project, the Pop-Up Newsroom, in association with the California State University, USA, the Newcastle University, UK, and the National Cheng Cheng University, Taiwan. Following are the stories that our reporters will be covering on the 16th of November.